Hello guys and welcome to Epic Mentorship. If you are new here, consider liking and subscribing to our channel to keep enjoying related videos like this. Today's video, I want to share with you how to mark emails as important emails. So you can receive a bunch of emails, but then there's a way to sort them out, to mark them as important, or you can color them according to importance. So for example, these are emails I have received in my email, and I want to mark this one that comes from YouTube telling me to apply for monetization as a very important email, and I want to star it. Okay, so it's already starred, but we have different kind of colors that we can color it. For example, I can color it like this or like this. If I click again, the color is going to change to different color. You can see purple star. Okay, purple star color, so you can make it different color. Orange star, okay, or purple star, depending on your choice. So maybe I want to make this also orange star, or you want to make it this one also purple, or another color, different color. So actually, if you check on your own, you may not be able to see all these colorations because you have not enabled them. So right now, if I want to check on these emails that I have marked as important, all I need to do is to come to start emails here, and once you click on it, you can see the different emails that I have marked as important according to the coloration and different types of level of importance. So if you've not received something like this, if you cannot see something like this in your inbox, it means you have not enabled the colored start items. So you can do that by coming to the settings over here. You can come to see all settings. You can come all the way down at the general tab. You can come all the way down to stars. So you can see different kind of stars. You can see the ones that are in use. We have about 5 of them. And these ones are not in use. You can easily drag and drop to have them in use. Just drag and drop and you include them as part of the start items that we have. So once you click on a particular item, you click once, it's going to bring this. If you click twice, it's going to bring this. If you click 3 times, it's going to bring this, and then subsequently like that and like that. So if you want to add more, you can just drag and drop and you have it in use. And if you want to unuse one, you can just drag and drop it here. You can just drag and drop accordingly and you can make them unused. Okay, so this is basically how to make or to mark emails as important, and you can easily get to them. Like I said, if you come to the shared messages, you can see the ones that you've marked as important and you can access them and do whatever you want. Okay, so this is just about it. If you enjoyed this video, remember to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to always hit the like and subscribe buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.